something happened there to Denny Hamlin, boy. You saw a puff of smoke there when he shifted. So he's got trouble.
Well off the pace.
The gauges were out. The gauges were out in the car.
Caution is out, and this is huge, because this really brings the new rule into effect with just two laps in the books.
Yeah, you can see him trying to start it right there. He's just got no power. All his power went away.
Yeah, you can see him trying to fire it up.
And listen to it.
Last start.
What you see as he shifts right here, boom, comes out from under it. Engine just shuts off at full song. That sends the smoke and the gas and everything out the pipes and stuff. And that's why he said the gauges was out. So the gauges were out. He was conveying to his team that he had no power.
Listen.
Now he's saying it seems like it's kind of like it's running out of fuel. It does not feel like to be an electrical problem to him. But I just want to relay the emotions of this young man. Dover was a devastating race for him. Running second, had the car to compete with Jimmy Johnson. Lost the right front tire there. And when he and I talked on Tuesday, he just seemed so down. He said, I don't know how things can get worse. Obviously, it does here today. And to top that, Bill, he had a car he honestly thought could win this race. You know, you just want to have some Denny Hamlin to have a little bit of good luck here sometime soon.
Denny Hamlin has come out of the garage back onto the track, but again, very,
hey,
very slow.
Just stay low. I just told him.
Yeah, and once again, it's not running.
Yeah. Matt.
Bill, they were trying to diagnose what the problem was for Denny Hamlin. First, they thought it was the Waterman fuel pump. Then they started looking at other options, and then they finally thought it was the fuel pump. They changed that. He went back out.
Again, we're causing another caution. Done, Curtis. 10-4.